to Black Mesa. Now, we just blew up a tank with this kind of rocket launcher thing, and we are now going to head this way to where that tank actually went. Hopefully there's no soldiers following it out. There is the broken tank. Who's the daddy? Ooh, gosh. Did I just push a 20-ton turret off the top of a tank by walking into it? I really don't know my own strength. There's no health or shield around here, is there? No. Okay. So yeah, apparently, in a suit, Gordon is strong enough to push this bad boy around. Good to know. Anyway, this was shut last time, so let's come through here. Loading, 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 load, load, load. Get a load of this loading. Sometime today would be nice. Please, I'd rather not die of old age. Sometime today would be nice. Do, 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 do. Sometime today would be nice. Do, there we go. That sounds like fun. I'm not supposed to use this. Aish. Oh, that's how it works. Okay. I'm hearing a lot of shooting going on somewhere. I think it might be in there, so I'm gonna go this way. You know what I've just noticed? This is a machine gun, and it wasn't pointed in my direction. Wow, that's just blown my mind. Cool, grenades. I'm just gonna wait here. And let them decide what they're gonna do. I'm gonna let they it would be rude to interrupt. You know, interrupting when, you know, those our brave defenders of Earth are busy not shooting at me for a change would be the door shut on me. That's not very nice. It would be impolite.
I feel like we need more
what? Sorry, what was that? Sorry, I missed that. I just wasted 3 shots that bounced off something in midair. Ammo, this ammo for this gun doesn't grow on trees, you know. That's just really rude. That's weird. Oh, so the Marines actually won that battle. See, they aren't actually useless, it's just... You know, I don't have an issue with their competence, it's their priorities that bother me. I mean, why can't they just fight the aliens? But, oh well. I don't get paid enough to... make these kind of tactical decisions. And apparently that door is locked. Can I break through this glass? The answer is no. Can I get through a vent? There's a vent here. Some pipes. Can I make the pipes do anything? Nope. I think I know. I came in over there. Can I come in here? Go through there? No. That car's on fire, so I'm not driving that anywhere. Could I jump up here? Apparently, this is a multi-story car park. What? Oh, that's it's bouncy. That's how it works. That's how I got up. That was lucky. I don't think I would have worked that out by myself. Are there any people around here? No, apparently not. Right, so this is how I get the shield that was down here. There might be something like that around here. Somebody apparently had time to nail a bit of wood across a door, though. Instead of just, you know, pushing a barrel in front of it or something. Oh, I don't know. Probably got the wood from there. So we went through there. So let's quick save before we go any further, because we're actually in pretty good shape at the moment. Possibly not the best use of grenades. So, well, there's like soldier ones. That is actually a really impressive bit of game design. Actually, they can't get up here because I bounced up that thing. But this was not here last time when I played through the. Hey, no. This is gonna be one of the things where that's like my only way down, isn't it? I have this feeling. Feeling that I'm going to be going down there. But yeah, this is all new to me. Let's quick save again. Just came from here. Yeah, I'm not going back up here. Just came from here. So I could have come up this way as well. Right, so that's that. Question is, where do we go from here? Which is a brilliant song, I believe. Can't go up there because some dude managed to set a truck on fire in front of it. The existence of bad guys in this direction suggests that this is the way to go. keen on doing that because of the aforementioned. Must be having you. Where are you? That was rather good shooting, if I do say so myself. Okay, oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to jump onto here. Shields, so I've actually got plenty of health, but beggars can't be choosers. If there's any shield in here, that's just a big. Oh, it's more health. Very good. That's brilliant. Thank you. Maybe there's something in this crate. Nope, there's nothing in the crates. That dude's deader than Disco. Disco is very dead. There's nothing in there. So it looks like we're going this way. These things got like some weird kind of collar things on them. Growth thing was weird, so it looks like not only are they now actual alien creatures and soldiers teleporting in, but like the, you know, their plants are as well, like the entire ecosystem seems to be finding its way in here, which is not filling me with optimism. Can't operate that. So if they're an entire alien ecosystem, then does that mean what's on the other side? Oh, there we go. That didn't do anything. Why didn't that do anything? There's a ladder here. Eep. This does not look healthy. Okay, those are the bug hand grenade things. We're gonna need a pistol to deal with them. Piece of some guy's arm. Mid-air shot, that was pretty good shooting. Hey, hey, this looks really dodgy. Hey, 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 nope, 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 nope. I've lost so much shield. Oh, these are the things I can actually pick up ammo from them, I think. Alright, so as long as I don't shoot them, then it's fine. Okay. Uh oh. Uh oh. I'm about to get shot to pieces.
Look, right there. Yeah.
Yeah, I see it. Get ready.
Okay. I'm about to get blown up. Shotgun by some. Oh! There you are. I think I won the grenade throwing competition there. Where are you? Let's be having you. Good, yep, I think I win. Nice try, guys. Respect for the effort. Unfortunately, you forgot that despite all of your hardcore marine military capabilities, you're dealing with a fully trained astrophysicist. Yeah, this is no mere soldier that you're dealing with here. I've got a scientific calculator and I'm not afraid to use it. A spreadsheet. I'm an engineer. I'm not. I wanted to do physics. I've gone and studied physics. There's a reason why I didn't want to sit at a desk doing maths all day. Cool ammo. Right, I'm back at full health, with partial shield at least. That's looking good.
Get up! Back!
I'm still trying to work out what all this is in aid of. Time to get the sniper gunners out. Where are they? Can't see anybody. There's a dude. There's a dude. Anybody else? There were definitely more. Where were you? Hello. Got you. Any more? I'm sure there were more. There was more than just three. I guess we just have to bite the bullet. Oh, there you are. Was there a fifth? Bet more are going to appear as soon as I mount the machine gun. Because that's how this always goes. What was I supposed to mount the machine gun? Okay, I think that was supposed to be a more epic battle than it turned out to be. I think the developers under a underestimated the power of that pistol. Especially, let's just quick save again, especially when you have the precision of a mouse and keyboard. Maybe it's more difficult if you go on actual hard mode. Hey! Git! Okay, so that's what you're supposed to do. Right, so. But the gun apparently runs out of ammunition. In that case, then, since we're supposed to. Since I know where they're coming from this time. I think setting these kinds of traps is actually quite a good idea, but it needs to be much better implemented. So if I set them first, I wonder how far away sympathetic detonation will. If I put one there, we put one hardly ever use these, so let's go to town, let's put some more. We can make kind of landmines with them. Because those things are dangerous. High explosive is the only reliable method I've come across with taking them down quickly, taking minimal damage in the process. It turns out that overkill isn't enough. I'm going to have a second line. Since I say I never use these, so I might as well go overboard. Oh, really? You do surprise me. No, they didn't. They all just blew each other up. Okay. Well, I managed to regain a bit of health. That certainly wasn't the best. One more grenade. Cool. That certainly wasn't the best performance I've ever put up. But the explosives did work a bit. That was something of a letdown. Anyway, okay. Want health. I was complaining about not getting health earlier. Now I actually want it. Let's quick save before we carry on. Coming up to time. Good shield. Shield will. Mm-hmm. need support. They're not doing well. I get the impression that they are actually getting hammered. This dude does really sound like there's a full-on war going on. Eish, what was that? Oh, pit crab. To be honest, this does not surprise me. Might have done better if they didn't immediately start shooting at me. Situation like this, I'm literally the last person that they should be worried about shooting at. But they just immediately start shooting at me. Which I think is a bit unfair. Try and kill the dude with the rocket launcher. Okay guys, that's just not nice. No, I don't want to go back down. Just to go over there. Looks like I have to go this way now. Oh good, more grenades. I just destroyed a turret in single combat. Right. Well, that was definitely different. Let's just pick up all the loot we can from here. More explosives, more health. Need a little machine gun around. Ooh, shield. Right, okay. I think I'm going to call it an episode there, so thank you very much for watching. I appreciate my audience, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.